Hey, I'm Jason from Our Lady Peace, and I'm with my buddy.
I'm Steve.
My first concert that I went to as a fan was, oddly enough, Our Lady Peace. It was the Clumsy tour.
No kidding.
Yeah. This is the Clumsy 20 tour we're doing right now.
20th anniversary.
Yeah, 20 years ago, I went to my first concert I went to as a fan.
That's cool.
Yeah, absolutely. And I was so nervous that I got the shits. I'll be...
Going to the show?
No. I almost didn't go to the show because I got the shits.
I was so nervous.
Wow. Yeah. My buddy Jim Bloxham was like, we're going. And I'm like, I can't leave the fucking bathroom.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Good times.
That's intense, man.
Yeah.
You cared about the music, I guess, then.
I cared about Our Lady Peace that much even back then that, like, my bowels were affected.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And I bought a Clumsy shirt and I wore it till there was holes just completely through it.
That's pretty cool. And you're playing with the band. And Clumsy 20th anniversary.
Oh, totally. It's very strange.
Oh, that's awesome.
My stomach's been fine.
Man, mine is a little whacked. I do remember my very first one. It was actually going with my sister to a concert. I had an older sister. And this is a little bit un-rock and roll. She was really into MC Hammer. So that's what she wanted for her birthday.
That's
so
awesome.
So my mom's like, well, if you're going, we're taking the whole family. So
the whole family went to Hammer?
The whole family went to MC Hammer with En Vogue opening up, like in Flint, Michigan, too, like at some arena. Honestly, I don't remember anything about it. I think I remember thinking En Vogue was hot. I was like 10. And I remember he had the Hammer pants, though, when he was doing the whole thing, and my sister loved it. And I think I was a little bit pissed that I wasn't at a show that was more what I wanted to see.
Totally.
Not that Hammer isn't ridiculously talented.
I'd wear those pants.
Yeah, I kind of want to. I'd like to find some right now, actually.
Yeah.
To wear on stage tonight.